Again, this is Grayson Middle School.
Looks like